My body. What parts does the human body have? Our body has so many amazing parts. Eyes, ears, nose, lungs, heart, teeth, tongue, nails, brain, muscles, bones, stomach, skin, hair. In our body, there are different parts and have different jobs. The nose is for smelling and breathing. The mouth is for eating. The eyes are for seeing. The legs are for walking, running, and jumping. The arms are for throwing, pushing, and holding. Many parts in our body work together. Mouth, teeth, tongue, muscles, and bones work together so we can eat. Feet, knees, legs, bones, and muscles work together so we can sit or run. There are many things that we can do with our body. We can walk. We can read. We can run. We can sleep. We can eat. We can write. The anterior or front part of the body is what you see when you stand in front of the mirror. What do you see? The eyes, mouth, chest, knees. The posterior or back part of the body is towards the back of the body. What do you see? Your back, your button.